In this video, you will learn how to download YouTube app and install YouTube on your Mac. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today, I'll show you 3 methods to download and install YouTube app on Mac. So now, without any further delay, let's learn. If you are running an older version of macOS, then the first method is for you. So what you have to do is, you have to simply open Safari web browser. And for that, simply press Command+ to activate Spotlight search and then type Safari. And once done, simply hit enter. And this will open Safari web browser. Here in the URL field, simply enter YouTube and then hit enter. Once YouTube loads, you simply need to click here in the address bar. And while holding the click, drag it like this. Simply drag it to the desktop. And as you can see, this has been placed here. Now, this is a shortcut to YouTube. But currently, you can see it has some random @ sign as a thumbnail. So we have to change it to YouTube thumbnail. For that, we will simply search YouTube logo in the search engine and download the YouTube logo. Once you have your YouTube logo ready, what you need to do next is, you simply need to right click on this and click on Get Info. And this will show information about this YouTube shortcut. Now we are going to change this @ sign. For that, we will simply click on this and drag it here until it shows +. And once it shows +, we'll simply leave it there. And as you can see, this has YouTube logo now. So we will simply close this. And after that, we will simply drag this YouTube shortcut to the dock. Now, when you will click on this YouTube shortcut, this will open YouTube in Safari web browser. And this will work like a YouTube app. But obviously, this is not a YouTube app. This is just a YouTube shortcut. And by the way, I'll also show how to install YouTube app in the later part of this video. So keep watching. Now let's see the second method for those of you who are running the latest macOS operating system on your device. First of all, open Safari web browser and then type youtube.com in the URL field. Once done, hit enter and this will load youtube.com in the Safari web browser. Now what you have to do is, you have to select File from the top menu bar. And from these various options, simply select Add to Dock. And this will add YouTube to your dock. And if you ever click on this and open it from the dock, then this will load YouTube exactly the way it opens in Safari web browser on your Mac. So it's pretty easy to access it from here. Now let's learn the third method to download and install YouTube on Mac, which works for everyone, no matter which operating system you have. You simply need to have Google Chrome web browser installed on your Mac. And how you can install YouTube app using Google Chrome web browser? Now let's see exactly that. First of all, open Google Chrome web browser on your Mac. For that, you simply need to press Command+ to activate Spotlight search and then type Chrome. Now hit enter and this will load Google Chrome web browser. Here you simply need to enter youtube.com in the URL field and then hit enter. This will load YouTube in the web browser. And once done, you will see a download icon here in the top right corner, which says install YouTube. So what we have to do is, we have to simply click on this and this will ask for confirmation. Click install again and the app will be installed on your Mac. Now let's just open app launchpad and here you can see YouTube has been installed. Now if I open this, you can see YouTube is loading and you can perfectly use this YouTube app on Mac. By the way, for easier access, you can also add it to the dock. And for that, you simply need to right click on this and then from options, select the option that says keep in dock. And this will be added to the dock. So that is how you download and install YouTube app on Mac. And by the way, if you want to learn how to download and install Netflix app on Mac, then make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.